Welcome to Common Doubt Season 2 Episode 8. I am your host Zian ANZAM with ANZAM Explains. Let's talk about erasers. How do they erase? How do erasers work? Before we get to know how erasers work, let's learn a bit about what exactly is on the paper that you are erasing. Although we call the black stuff in pencils lead, it is not the real metal known as lead. It is actually a mineral called graphite, which is made up of carbon. When you write with a pencil, graphite particles from pencil rub off and stick to fibers of the paper you are writing on. So what is erasers made up of? Erasers are made up of rubber, although plastic and vinyl are sometimes used. The rubber is usually combined with sulfur to make it last longer. A softener such as vegetable oil is also usually added to make the eraser more flexible. Finally, abrasives are used. Abrasives like pumice and quartzite are added, along with dye, to give the eraser a particular color. When you rub an eraser across a pencil mark, the abrasives in the eraser gently scratch the surface fibers of the paper to loosen the graphite particles. The softeners in the eraser help to prevent the paper from tearing. The sticky rubber in the eraser grabs and holds onto the graphite particles. Erasers work because of friction. As the abrasives in your eraser are rubbed against paper, friction produces heat, which helps the rubber become sticky enough to hold on to the graphite particles. As the rubber grabs the graphite particles, small pieces of combined rubber and graphite get left behind. That's the stuff you brush off your paper when you are finished erasing. Now, time for bonus fact. Did you know who invented eraser? An English engineer named Edward Name invented the eraser in 1770. Up until that time, people usually used rolled up pieces of white bread to erase pencil marks. Thank you for listening, guys. As I told in my earlier episodes, if you like my episode or my podcast, you can support me by buying me a coffee through the link in my description. Okay, until next time, see you, and I'll come back with a new fresh topic.